Hey everyone, it's Luke Starr here at Starrcast with the creator of Starrcast, Mr. Conrad Thompson.
I'm great, man. Thanks for coming. I appreciate the opportunity to chat with you.
Thanks for chatting with me. So my first question for you is, what's your favorite part of Starrcast?
Well, just bringing people together. You know, there's so many people that you only see at Starrcast that have almost become like our second family. I think a lot of wrestling fans, myself included, you know, we don't all have just a wrestling support network, wrestling friends. This is this thing that we don't talk about at work, and we don't talk about at family functions. But when we can get together with like-minded people, it's just, it's awesome. So hopefully Starrcast is that for a lot of folks.
It is definitely like so many good people.
Thank you. Glad to hear
it. I'm glad that you brought us all together.
Well, man, that's awesome. So, thank you.
With all of the two London being announced, you can really play some Starrcast to go to the
Listen, I love that idea. You know, I think AW had other plans this year with live action, and I know they did some things, but there's an opportunity to do it next year. I don't know why I wouldn't come with that idea.
First, I'm going to tell you the first thing about
live action.
Oh, yeah. You're sitting over there. It's something really like that. Like, everything was changing. As a fan, what was that like to have all the fans changing years?
Man, it's surreal. You know, the first time I remember that happening is when Bruce and I did a little European tour, and we did shows in like London and Glasgow, and just a bunch of towns. When there was a Conrad chant, I'm like, what in the world is going on? So, yeah, it's surreal. It doesn't feel like it should be happening, but yep, for some reason it did.
That's happening. My last question for you, what song is
going on? Man, I don't really know. That's a great question. I'd have to give that one some thought. But I will say this, life's been good to me so far. Yeah. So we'll go with that.
Awesome. Well, thanks so much for
joining me. I'm good. I appreciate the opportunity to come on and chat with you. Thanks for coming to Starrcast. Hope to see you next
week. For sure. Thanks so much.
Thank you.